Well, we are tracking a heat advisory that goes into effect at noon today and goes until 8 p.m. tonight. And it's because we could see heat index values get over 105 degrees this afternoon. When the actual air temperature outside is 90 degrees, in just 15 minutes, that car can be almost 120 degrees inside. So certainly make sure that you are leaving a personal item in the backseat so that you don't forget about kids, pets, or groceries in the backseat of your car, because it is going to be downright hot for today.